The Muslim holiday of Eid al-Fitr, marking the end of Ramadan, has come and gone without a celebration at the White House, ending a presidential tradition going back at least 20 years. President Donald Trump and the First Lady did issue a statement Saturday marking the end of Ramadan, but did not host an event at the White House to mark the religious holiday. Instead, the couple attended the wedding of Treasury Secretary Steven Mnuchin to Scottish actress Louise Linton, according to White House pool reports. Muslims in the United States joined those around the world during the holy month of Ramadan to focus on acts of faith and charity, Trump's statement read. During this holiday, we are reminded of the importance of mercy, compassion, and goodwill. With Muslims around the world, the United States renews our commitment to honor these values. The decision not to host an Eid celebration was not a big surprise considering that no invitations had gone out to Muslim leaders in the weeks leading up to the holiday. Still, people across the country still took notice of the administration's decision.